Good morning, Faith family. Thanks for being here. There's a lot happening at Faith, and so we wanted to take a few minutes and share a couple of things coming up for you and your family. So check this out.
Check it out.
Kingdom Men. Just a reminder, join us this Saturday at 9 a.m. at Faith Assembly of God right here in our sanctuary for our monthly men's fellowship. Our mission is to build, strengthen, and encourage one another to become the spiritual leaders that, you know, we were designed to be. Now, actually, we're starting this new thing the night before Friday night at 7 called Man Cave. We want to invite all of the men, especially the young men and boys, to come out for a time of just bonding. We're gonna eat, play, you know, some video games, and actually spend the night here at the church to be ready for men's ministry the next morning. See you guys there.
For all our young adults, come and join us every last Sunday of the month for Grilling and Chilling, a night of food, fun, and fellowship. This is a perfect opportunity for all of our young people to connect and be a part of a loving community.
Ladies of Faith, join us on Friday, June 18th for the relaunch of Women's Ministry Night. We want to invite all generations to come out for fun and fellowship.
Aloha Faith family, and good morning. May here, inviting you to Auntie Cheryl's Bible Faith class. It has been an eye-opener for myself. It doesn't matter where you are with your walk with Christ, this class may be for you. It is held right here at the Faith Assembly of God in our fellowship hall. It is a very intimate group class. There's usually no more than 10 of us attending. It is very comfortable, laid back, and yet structured. You're not afraid to ask any questions that you have. And as far as for me, what I take from it is it has enhanced my prayer life. Now I know what the difference is between your soul and your spirit when I thought it was one and the same. No matter what the question is, Auntie Cheryl, along with Uncle El, can answer your questions and also with everyone else that's attending. So if you want to come and be filled and walk away with things that you never knew that you thought you needed, come and join us. Classes are held every Thursday evenings right here at Faith Assembly, 6 p.m. So come join us. You'll be glad you did. Aloha.
If you're new with us, don't feel any obligation to give whatsoever. We're just so glad that you're here. If you did come prepared to give, there are a number of different ways that you can do that. You can give via our church app, our website, or you can text My Faith Assembly space give to 77977. If you'd like to give in person, you can place your gift in an envelope and drop it off in the box on your way out today.
If you want more information, visit our website, myfaithassembly.com, and be sure to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys next week.